bit wet, just a bit. All right, guys, so I didn't get to film as much as I wanted to because the storm came in really, really quick. I mean, when we pulled in, it was bright, bright blue skies. The storm rolled in out of nowhere. There's only supposed to be a 30% chance of thunderstorms tonight. I was able to get the tent mostly dried out on the inside. I kept seeing in the truck just so she didn't get as wet as I am. We had a really good meal plan. I'm not gonna be able to do that tonight, so we're gonna get in here. I'm gonna get some dry clothes on. We're going to have some snacks, and we will catch up with you guys shortly.
baby. Hi, little one. How you doing, sweetheart?
If you've stuck around this long, I want to thank you. I truly appreciate it. We're going to sit here. We're going to enjoy our oatmeal and blueberries. And then we're going to pack up and get out of here. We've got quite a ways to go to get home. So I'll go ahead and end it here. Until we meet again under the old southern pine, stay safe. God bless.